no one who does nothing. I mean, every person that you meet on the street with a smile or a frown is an expression of pure reality. Every hand that you shake, the clothes that you wear, of the words that you say, this is your expression. There's no such thing as not doing. Even if you're alone in a cave meditating, you're doing. That is your expression. And anyone who wanders by and sees the stillness of your body in that darkness is moved by that. Do you understand? So there's no such thing as creating or not creating. What you need to do before you create something, is to create yourself. That means to strip away all of the veils of perception that you have about who you are, because most people do not have a clue.
I don't know how to feel anymore.
You say so.